Wanted to know if you understood that these beans are a little different than the beans we sent you. These beans were treated with a fungicide and an insecticide on it. I thought we were going to send you the same beans, but that you can't do that if they're treated. It's against the law. You can get fined and all kinds of bad things happen. If you look at these leaves, there are no insect feeding on it, and that helps control the bean leaf beetle to prevent them from eating the leaves. And when you eat a leaf, it creates a hole, doesn't let the sunlight create photosynthesis, and puts the plant under stress. And a lot of the technologies that we're using now and the seed are designed to reduce the amount of stress that is on that plant. One of the things we try to do with both our corn and soybeans is create an environment where the plant is healthy. And if you have a healthy plant, it can withstand stress better than an unhealthy plant. Your beans were sent to you did not have any seed treatment on them.
I was saying mine's, well, two of them were eaten by something, and then one didn't emerge, so then I've got two left, but it's probably this tall, but it only has the top two.
Is it in the shade or is it in the sun?
It's in the sun.
Really? Because it sounds like it's not getting enough sunlight.
Are soybeans going to make it?
They haven't had a lot of rain since you planted them, have they?
Wait, what are we looking at now?
The nodules, the little bumps. Can you see the...
Oh, cool, okay.
Right there.
That's where the nitrogen is fixed into the root system.
Oh, wow.
And I was reading on the website where you guys were growing soybeans in plots, or in pots. That was my first question. Is that bean ever going to put a nodule on so that it can effectively capture the nitrogen out of the air?
See, the soybean is a legume, and it creates its own nitrogen. It's one of the advantages of we don't have to fertilize soybeans as much.